Okay, every Australian actor seems to be cast in these huge action epics. Is that what's next for you?
Hopefully, yeah. A few meetings here and there, but we'll see.
What are you working on now?
Oh, things and stuff. So, a little bit quiet. We'll wait and see.
So what is it about Australian guys? I mean, they're just so hot. Everybody that comes over looks like you. What is this? Is this how everybody
good.
Looks?
Looks the same. That's not good. We don't want that. I mean, I don't know. I guess we live by the ocean. Maybe that's something to do with it. We got a lot of sunlight, beach water. I don't know.
Outdoorsy type.
Outdoorsy types, I guess.
Yeah.
Yeah, so, we don't like to be too prissy, so.
So, Thor's getting an award tonight.
Yes.
Are you looking forward to Thor?
Yeah, definitely. Yeah. Love the comic books. Love all that sort of stuff. So, yeah. And Chris is a good guy, so I'm excited to, you know, see how he does and excited for his career in general. It's awesome.
Yeah. Can you picture him in Thor as Thor?
Well, I haven't actually seen him for a little while, but he's apparently bulked up really hardcore.
Okay.
So I think from what I've heard that he can definitely pull it off.
Excellent.
So he's a pretty tough bloke.